green light, thumbs up all around, folks. Drivers behind the line. 3, 2, 1, go!
We've got some great teams on the field for this match. I'm very excited to see what comes of it. We've got some cargo flying around, hitting that top hub. Those scores are going to be high this match. This is going to be a fun one, folks. I can feel it in my bones. 2056 is roaming around already, and now that we move into the tele-operated period, that sound of the bell means the drivers are taking control of their robots. 1305 on the red side of the field. We came out some red cargo. Looks like 4970 is a bit stalled in the corner there. And 6978, same on the blue field. So we're going two for two right now. 2056 shooting into that top hub. Same thing from 7520. These teams are amazing. Those scores are very high for the Blue Alliance, considering that it's barely been less than a minute. 2056, back two for two. They seem to never miss. 6978 looking for a good place to score. And they nearly missed, but there we go. They get the second one in. 2706 also looking for a place to shoot. They go two for two. That Blue Line score is going up very quickly. Team 7520 trying to get some red cargo while 2056 pushes up against them, mostly to get around them and get some more cargo. 4976 still stalled in that corner. They're going to need to come back to life pretty soon. 1305, two pieces of red cargo go in, but one comes back out. We've got a piece of cargo off the field. Thanks to our field resetters, though, it's back on track. We've got more blue cargo than anything, folks. Team 7520 trying to get around 4976 to pick up the last piece of cargo, but it might be a lost cause. 2706 goes for the top hub again. With less than a minute left to the match, these teams are going to have to start hanging if they want those end game points. 2056 going seamlessly around the field with that rotating shooter. How fantastic. They missed for the first time this match, I think, but it's all right. 7520 on the red alliance trying to catch up on that. 2706 shooting two for two again. That was the end game whistle. We've got less than 30 seconds left in the match. Time to see those climbs I know you folks are waiting for. 6978 up on that mid bar. 2056 up on the mid bar as well, making it to the high bar. They've got 10 seconds left to do it. 1305 on the red side, up on that mid bar as well. 75 trying to stop. 2706, I'm shooting some last points. And 2056 finishes the game on the traversal. We've got an unofficial score of 92 to 40 for the Blue Alliance. And we will be back with the scores. Division. Science, are you ready for some team introductions?
Yes, we are. On the red line, we have team 6135.
Arctos, Toronto is their home.
Team 2200.
MM Rampada.
And team 8574.
Automaeus from North York, Ontario, that is your red alliance.
Over on the blue alliance, we have team 1334.
They hail from Oakville, they're known as the Red Devils.
Team 2386.
Trojans, Burlington is their home.
I need to get a shirt so I can Superman too. That's awesome. And 4951.
CDS Cyclones all the way from King, Ontario. And that is your Blue Alliance.
Do you have a score over there, technology?
Not quite, but we will very soon, so hang tight. On that note, folks, we've got a score for you. Looking up at the screen, the Blue Alliance takes it with a 113-46 win Wow, what a match. Those are some high scores there. That was a 4 RP match with 2056 as the highest score, highest